New overnight, a car theft investigation leads to a pursuit, and it ends with one person in custody in Dayton. Dispatch tells us law enforcement was looking for stolen Kias in the area of Hoover and Gettysburg Avenues in Dayton around 11 last night. One car they spotted wound up leading officers on a pursuit that ended on Delphos Avenue near Walton. One person was taken into custody. Dispatch tells us the Montgomery County Sheriff's Office, Dayton Police, and Trotwood Police all responded.